that's baby mic for you. Here. Excuse me, sir. Basil. Don't eat it.
Guys, so today ang aking first role as a co-host for that show, yung Wanted sa Radyo. So today, kaya medyo maga din ako nagising dahil doon. So I need to prepare because magda-dry run pa and everything because we're gonna do it in the new studio. So I'm gonna be hosting with Garrett along with Charlie. So I'm gonna bring you guys there with me sa aking first day. And also, para makita nyo rin yung new studio. Hindi pa siya actually top post, pero it's getting there. So ngayon, I'll just take a bath, pump, and get ready because I'm also gonna bring Grayson there. And then, I'm gonna put a little bit of makeup for today. So guys, well, pag napanood yun na to, I'm guessing na-air na siya and you can watch it on replay. So I'm gonna put a link ng aking first day of hosting down below. And then, I'll put a little bit of snippets here.
At babati ngayon ng aking favorite na sidekick.
So ako po si Maricel Tulfo Tungol, ang may bahay ni Mr. Tungol at anak ni Idol Raffy Tulfo. At sa wakas at nakaupo na rin ako dito para makatulong sa Wanted sa Radyo.
See you guys later. Pagbalik ko, naka-makeup na ang lola niya. And don't mind this. Ito si Delilah. Pero pawala na rin siya. So, nagka-contemplate pa ako kung magmamask ako mamaya. Kasi medyo lumaki si Delilah. So, I'll see you guys later after I get ready.
12 seconds later.
By the way, I forgot to tell you guys na these lashes are from Ayumi Lashes. Actually, ito yung old set ko. I just get them retouched. So, this one got retouched last week. And yan, kaya siya full na full. And then later, when I do my makeup, I'm gonna apply yung binigay sa akin na black coating for it. Like, it's a mascara for like lash extension. So, it can pop out later when I go on air. So, ayan. Thank you, Ayumi Lashes. So, if you guys are interested to get your lashes done, this is their Instagram account here. And what I'm wearing is the Goddess Lashes. It's the thickest they have and the longest they have. And they also have other styles if you want to check that out. So, I just prefer this one kasi. So, ayan. Guys, Ayumi Lashes. Thank you, thank you.
We're going to work!
Guys, we are going to the studio now. So, yan yung finished makeup look ko for today. Wow. There's gonna be a dry run, kaya mas early ako now. So, we're gonna head there and I'll see you there sa studio.
I think buntis ka na.
Buntis ko ng burger.
Super sum. Oh, you want to like that? Don't break my phone. Wala na tayong anak boy, B. Itong ilim. Don't eat it.
Jason.
Ma'am, excited ka na?
Ikaw, excited ka na? Bago ka na kalaban ako.
Where your wedding na?
Say bye-bye na.
Say bye-bye na, Mommy Daddy.
Bye-bye.
Dito tayo ngayon sa bagong bahay ng ating paboritong programa Wanted sa Radyo. Nagbukod na si Idol, pero it's all for the good. Dito mas malaya kaming magsasalita, mas malaya kaming tumulong. Walang nagbago, kundi actually nagtaas lang ang quality ng aming production, or at least we're aiming na tumaas ang quality ng aming production. Kaya namin naisipang lumipat dito sa bago naming studio. At babati ngayon ang aking favorite na sidekick.
Yes. So ako po si Maricel Tulfo Tungol, ang may bahay ni Mr. Tungol at anak ni Idol Raffy Tulfo. At sa wakas at nakaupo na rin ako dito para makatulong sa Wanted sa Radyo.
Kapag andun yung capacity to earn, yan dapat equal din yung suporta.
Maraming salamat po, Attorney Garrett and Ma'am Sel. Ako po si Shari Roman. Bukas po muli, mga kapatid.
Yes, at ako naman si Attorney Gareth Tungol. Makakasama nyo na kami dito sa aming bagong studio. Every day, we're getting better. Babalik tayo doon sa dating kalidad ng programa natin very soon.
Yes, at Maricel Tulfo Tungol. At makakasama nyo na rin po ako every day bilang substitute ng aking papa habang siya ay nag-field. So maraming salamat po.
Atandita ng masasabi mo.
Bukas, take two. Bukas.
Bye! So, guys, tapos na ako mag-host and I hope you enjoyed this vlog. So, ngayon nandito ako sa Belo at ipapaputo ko na itong si Delilah. So, I'll see you on my next vlog.